Iran's deputy foreign minister is confirming for the first time that the Americans being held captive by Tehran were discussed during the nuclear negotiations. But U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry has said the American captives were not made part of the deal for fear of derailing it. Four Americans are imprisoned in Iran: Christian pastor Saeed Abedini, former U.S. Marine Amir Hekmati, Washington Post reporter Jason Rezan, and retired FBI agent Robert Levinson.